Good evening, everyone, respected guests, faculty members, and my dear student managers. I, Chaitrali Nare, take this opportunity to introduce our guest, Mr. Chitranjan Kesari Sir, for the evening. Introducing such a diversified personality within such a short time span wouldn't suffice, but I would definitely try my level best. Sir has completed his BSc honors from Magad University, Bodh Gaya. Sir has completed his postgraduate diploma in computer application from the Birla Institute of Technology, Ranchi. Later, he completed his diploma in business management from the P.L. Welekar Institute of Management, Mumbai. Also, Sir has done executive program in management, marketing, and HR from Shailesh J. Mehta Institute of Management, Indian Institute of Technology, Mumbai, where Sir was the badge topper. Sir is a Harvard Managed Mentor from the Harvard Business School Executive Education. Sir has also completed various international certifications like the ITIL Foundation Certificate for IT Service Management, Cisco Certified Network Associates, and the Microsoft Certified Professional. Also, Sir has done a number of management trainings, to name a few: Great Place to Work, My Gift Work Journey, Leading the Future, Teaming Workshop, and Conflict Management. Sir is also a member at the Information System Audit and Control Association. Sir's achievements include Winner ET CIO Award 2019, Lodha Spot Award, BSc CIO Club of the Year 2017, Omkar Emerging Leader 2016, and the Advanced Enzyme Employee of the Year 2011. Also, Sir is in the interview panel committee for the final selection of MBA students in IIT Mumbai and Welekar Institute of Management. Sir has a diversified work experience of over 21 years, where he started his corporate career journey in 1997 in Prakash Air Flight Private Limited, currently known as FedEx, as Executive EDP. Arviva Industries India Private Limited, Advanced Enzyme Technologies Limited, Jindal Saw Limited, Omkar Realties Developers Private Limited, Lodha Group, and currently Sir is working with Kanakia Group Mumbai since 2018 as Head IT, Real Estate, Education, Entertainment, and Hospitality. Sir, we are really honored to have you with us today, and the stage is all yours.
I'm audible. Good evening. Thank you. I remember my 30 years back, my college. Still I am learning. And young graduates, they are going to start their career. Excellent. Thanks, Balaji, that calling me here, being an industry expert. I am going to show you some presentations. My experience, how you are going to start with your journey with management, where you are going to build your career, how you are going to build your career. Also, I am going to share you some of my struggle, that how I am going to build myself after 25 years talking with you in Pune. Just I started my morning at 5:30 today with my small walk and my yoga. After that, I have to start my journey to come here in Pune at 11 o'clock. I started from Panvel to Pune, reached Hayat here in Pune to receive leap award from one of the Bangalore-based company. They are doing some innovation on technology, and one of my technology they have selected for award. So these are my today's activities, and after the 6 o'clock I am reached here on time after reaching Pune traffic and available for your presentation. Okay, so this is my agenda. My personal estimate, I am going to talk with you within 15 minutes. For students, 1 hour. I'm going to tell you how you are going to, and then for your question and answer session, I'm going to complete by 8, okay? Right now, I am working with Kanakia Group. Madam, she told me my experience, what Kanakia is doing. We are basically in the, our core businesses comes from the real estate. We are in the education also, that RBK International School. You know, you Google it, RBK International School, where Karishma Kapoor, Kareena Kapoor, they are all filmy guys. They have studied in this school. It's one of the favorite schools in Mumbai. 8-10 schools are there in the Mumbai itself. Some of the schools are there in the Gujarat. Some of the schools are there in the Rajasthan. We are supporting technology by sitting in the Mumbai itself to our school. We have a we are in the hospitality also. We have some couple of Courtyard by Marriott in Mumbai. We have a Hyatt in Goa. We have a Novotel in Ahmedabad. So that Kanakia is in the hospitality industry also. And we are in the Cine Lines malls and multiplexes. You know Cinemax, right now that PVR is running. This is the brand itself from the Kanakia. Okay, so these are the business, whatever the technology, whatever the innovation Kanakia is doing, I am leading that part. This is my qualification. Madam is already informed that I am the best topper in the IIT. I have done my management from the Harvard. Some of the things started with my journey. Why I am doing only BSc honors? Some of my struggle is mentioned in this. Why not I have done my engineering and during my education? What I am a weak student. I am a financially weak or something like that. Or aisa kya tha that I have not done my engineering. There is a mention here in the Economics Times. Times of India is published one of the life story, I can say. That life story also there in this PPT. This is the interesting thing, that expert advisor. Have you seen Economics Times, anybody today? There is an advertisement in last page of HPE, okay? That advertisement, some of the part, some of the commitment, anyhow, globally, I am also providing to HPE. HPE is a global platform they have created, they have built some of the industry experts, and they are going to advise some of the advertisements, some of the technology for their research. I am also a part of this. This is already mentioned here. In HPE, say space global platform, the technology innovation, and for advisors. How they are going to like that advertisement, and that part I am also one of the advisor in this. Madam already informed me the selection panel of the students of Elinkar and SOM, expert advisor for some of the system integrator. Some of the Mumbai based system integrator are linked with me, associated with me, with their some of the technology queries, some of the integration, some of the business problems, and I am helping them also. Several global clients for technology solutions, how to proceed in the critical projects for our telephonic discussion. This is one of the unique businesses started in India. That if suppose any of the global companies, they are going to face some of the business problems, either in the real estate, either in the technology, they are going to take a help from the market expert globally on the telephone only. They are going to call us, they are going to select us, and per hour basis, they are going to pay us, and we are providing the technology solutions also. So I am quite involved in this type of activity also in the market. The next slide is some of the innovation is there, where in 2015, that Economics Time is selected one of the best project for technology innovation. That what we have done, this innovation is done in Omkar Realtors. Omkar is one of the real estate company. They are doing the slum projecting market. So what they are doing, if suppose slum dwellers, if they are in the residing in the hut, they are going to remove it and creating a building space. The lot of documentation, lot of government processes are there. If suppose manually, if suppose we are going to do it, it will take lot of time. So what we have done, we are going to take the document, we are going to create a mobile app on the basis of that, remotely. We are going to upload whatever the data is there in the slum dweller, and on the basis of that, the decision and project management is going to work. So I am going to show a 3 minutes video how this technology is working. Sound is required. Is it visible?
मुझे डॉक्टर बनने गए.
साइंटिस्ट बनने गए.
इंजीनियर बनने गए.
Transforming these dreams into reality is a company that has combined business with technology and innovation to bring about a positive change. Anduvik Stories today, presented by Tata Docomo Business Services, let us show you how Omkar Realtors is working towards building a slum-free Mumbai.
In Mumbai, more than 50% of population staying in the slums. And this is the niche area, no one is entered in this segment. And we have started our journey from there with a very small pocket of the slums.
We have decided that we have to go for an online system where we track all the movement of the slum dwellers through our mobile apps, where we are going to capture the name, mobile number, pay name, project, society, sub-society name, and the status of the project of the slum dwellers. On the basis of that, we have developed a slum view on Google Map API. After implementation of this, we have reduced almost 30% of the time for the documentation what we process for our slum dwellers.
Till today, we have completed 10,000 houses for the slum development. And with that, under pipeline, we are doing 50,000 houses for the slum dwellers.
It had made life easy for us. It's like carrying the entire slum details in your pocket.
In this process, what we have done, we have provided all the smartphones to my people. So what are they doing? They are doing very simple things. They are dealing with the slum dwellers. They are taking some papers from them, and they are uploading their views, what they have discussed with them, what are their views, whether they want to join the scheme, whether if they have some concerns, he will upload the concern of that particular person, and immediately he will get the reply from the top.
हमारा जो 5 से 6 स्टेप में काम होता था, अभी वो सिर्फ 2 स्टेप में काम होता है. पहले हमें वो इंफॉर्मेशन कंटेनेंट के पास से कलेक्ट करने के बाद ऐसा एक्सेल में अपलोड करना पड़ता था, फिर बाद में उसे वेरीफाई करके हमें मैनेजर्स लेवल और स्ट्रेटेजी लेवल्स को भेजना पड़ता था, और उधर से कंफर्मेशन होके फिर हमें फिर से वो मैप में मार्किंग करनी पड़ती थी. मैप में मार्किंग करने के बाद अगर समझो कुछ भी गलती हो जाए तो हमें पूरा मैप, मिनिमम अगर 1000 टेनेंट है तो हमें उनका मैप फिर से बनाना पड़ता था. लेकिन अभी स्लम व्यू ऐप की वजह से हमें एक बार ही इंफॉर्मेशन अपलोड करनी पड़ती है, और एक बार वो इंफॉर्मेशन अपलोड हो जाने के बाद वो ऑटोमेटिकली जनरेट सिस्टम की वजह से मैप में कितने जन का अभी डेमोलिशन हुआ है, एग्रीमेंट हुआ है, चेक इश्यू हुआ है, और कितने जन का की रिसीव हुआ है, वो हमें एक ही इंफॉर्मेशन हमें एक झटके में मिल जाती है.
माझ्या घराची सर्व माहिती मोबाईलमध्ये उपलब्ध आहे.
ॲपमुळे आम्हाला भरपूर सुविधा मिळाल्या आहेत.
इससे मुझे और एक बेनिफिट ये है कि मेरा जो फील्ड स्टाफ है वो कहाँ पर हैं और क्या डॉक्यूमेंट्स कलेक्ट कर रहे हैं ये मुझे पता चलता है.
One of the technology we have implemented is SAP for Omkar Realtors and Developer. We are going to integrate our slum view application with the SAP. This is one of the innovative project for Omkar to build Mumbai as a smart city by doing the slum view mobile app.
So this was a beautiful example of how technology and innovation can be used as a smart tool to change lives. With that, it's a wrap up for now, but we'll see you next week with yet another.
Okay. What is the great thing in this video? This is the innovation in 2015. No one is thinking that Google Map API is going to track all of the slum dwellers movement, all of the document upload on the system by online in the field itself. And the specific thing is this tracking of the manpower online. Where is our salesperson? Where is our slum dweller marketing guy? Where they are doing, what they are doing. These are the innovative things we have done. And this is my one of the innovative projects that Economics Times selected in 2015-16. Why I am going to show you this video? That you are the fresh, you are the young guys. You have to think how you are going to build Pune, Mumbai, or other cities as a smart city. What are the issues are there? This is one of the things that you can think it. You can plan it in your day-to-day routine also. Innovation is one of the things where you people can think, plan, and accordingly you have to work it. Okay. Another innovation I have mentioned that Lenovo Nutanix SCI solution. This is published by IDG magazine. IDG is a US UK based magazine. This is one of the innovative projects they have published in 2019 only. Anybody heard Nutanix? Nutanix as a company? Anybody? No. Anybody heard VMware? Okay. That Nutanix is a very big competitor of VMware. Nutanix is a $10 billion company listed in NASDAQ in US. That owner of this Nutanix is Indian, ex-IIT from Kanpur. They have created a huge, huge competition of VMware. Okay, this Nutanix is also providing the virtualization solution. You know cloud. Cloud ke baare mein aap logon ne suna hai? Okay, cloud, maximum cloud companies, they are using Linux and VMware. But that Nutanix is going to create huge amount of disruption in market by providing a simple and easy solution. So we have implemented Nutanix-based solution in Kanakia, and that IDG, IDC magazine is selected one of the innovative projects. You can Google it, all the case studies are available in the portal. Lot of my awards, I'm not going to tell how many awards is there, but lot, more than 100 I can say. This is one of the article that Times of India, this is published in 2011 in all over India, that how I have started my innovation, my journey. I started from a teacher background with eight siblings, eighth of them I am. My father is not have a money to spend for my education, he is a teacher only. And how I have started my journey, this is published by Economics Times, Times of India in 2011. You can Google it, that case study is also available online. Simple thing, what I am reading daily. You know Sundar Kand? Sundar Kand, what in Sundar Kand is? There is some leadership skill in Sundar Kand. How Halmanji is gone to Lanka and search Sita and whatever the war and whatever the epic story. Every day I am reading Sundar Kand. People ask me, what is great in Sundar Kand? Why you are reading from last 5-10 years only Sundar Kand, Sundar Kand, and Sundar Kand? Because of every day I am going to generate my leadership skill. You can also generate your leadership skill by reading some of your epic, some of your mentor's story, and generate your leadership skill. Daily business news, like the Economics Times. Daily I am reading Economics Times. You can also make a habit that you have to read one of the business news daily. Okay, make it a habit, make it a life partner of your business news. Right now I am reading Blue Ocean Strategy, one of the book from Kim and Rennie. Blue Ocean Strategy, they are going to tell us that if suppose market is saturated, if suppose VMware is available in market, who is the next competitor? What is the red ocean? What is the blue ocean? This is one of the things you can start learning. The basic thing. If suppose retail market is saturated, how you are going to create a new retail market, new environment, new product environment? If you are going to generate something, you can read this book also. This is one of the innovative book. I can say that if suppose something available in market, how we are going to create new thing to disturb the market. I am daily reading Innovation and Strategy from Harvard Business Publication. You can register yourself also. This is free of cost. Daily one mailer is going to come for either a smart thing, either how you are going to apply in your life, and something like that. Harvard Business Public. You can just Google it and register yourself. And one mailer is going to come every day. Their management is from the Harvard Business Publication, right? What I am writing, several cases study on my projects. I am writing small things, right? A small one paragraph articles I am writing. What I am doing, I am going to write it. What I am telling you, I am going to write it tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow you are going to check your LinkedIn profile. I have some article on your college, something on my lecture, something on you. How you people, so somebody is concentrating my session, somebody is not, somebody is busy somewhere. All of the things I am going to mention in a paragraph. So you can make a habit that whatever you are doing, whatever you are studying, make a habit to write something. This is one of the goals, one of the main things you are going to achieve in your life to improve your writing skill. I am writing so many business case study, a strategic message, motivational news and information. On yoga day, you know yoga day, when is the yoga day? 21st June, there is an article published in Economics Times, written by Chitranjan only. The success mantra of entrepreneur, enterprises, how yoga is going to help on this. You can Google it, you can find it, that my article also. This is a two-page article in Economics Times. This is ETCIO, this is published by Economics Times only, okay. So I am writing something innovative, I am reading, I am on the basis of that, I am going to generate, I am writing my own thoughts. If suppose you are going to read my articles, my case study, this is a unique experience. Whatever I am going to tell you, I am going to write in my article. Main kahin Google se chori karke nahi likhta hun. Okay, whatever the unique thing I am going to write in my articles. Some written recent articles on government technology. Last month, one of the Bangalore best magazine is published my one of the article on government technology. What government is using on your technology. So that my simple research is going to publish on the that magazine. How yoga help IT professional, real estate articles. So many real estate articles. Some article published in Singapore and Middle East magazine also. Some article is published by CIO advisor Singapore, Japan. And some of the global magazines published in Middle East and some other countries. My core area, consulting, design, and implementation of several information technology projects like SAP, R3, B1, HANA, and some different CRM, Salesforce, and Microsoft Dynamics. Some project examples like Jindal Saw, SAP. Why I have mentioned Jindal Saw, SAP? We have implemented SAP in 2011 in Jindal Saw. Jindal Saw is JSW, Jindal Family Group of Company. That they are creating seamless tube of oil and gas companies, and they have the market presence of 25% of the global market of the seamless tube. What is unique is in SAP? The costing part of the steel industry. I am very, very expert in the costing side, data analysis and costing. That very, very challenging, yet we have to do the costing in the steel industry. How that raw material is going to come, manufacturing of steel, manufacturing of pipes, bundle and sell in the market, not even the Indian in the export market also. You are going to sell through ship only, not through flight. You are going to store your material on one side of the sea, you have to store your material on the another side of sea. So that company has given me that you have to improve the costing of the steel products, whatever we are manufacturing. And I have done that exercise, and very, very typical, that I have to go to the each and every machinery. I can say, improve your bomb and routing procedures. If you have a chance to visit some of the industry, you have to go and understand the production process, how they are manufacturing. If suppose you are going in a pharma company, if suppose you are going in a steel industry, if you are going to visit in some of the FMCG company, you have to check the manual process also. We are doing something on technology, we are doing something on consulting, but you have to go in the machine by machine and you have to check how that process is going to. And this is the unique thing, that whenever you have an opportunity to visit any of the company, you have to go to the basic. How you are going, how your manufacturing is working. Suppose you are going for a real estate visit, some of the real estate company in Pune. Just go and ask how that building is going to create. What is the basic procedure? What is the documentation? What is the government norms? These types of basic things we have to learn. I have mentioned that Office 365 of Jindal Saw. In 2011, Microsoft comes in India. There is a new concept. You have heard Microsoft Exchange? Suna hai aap logon ne? Okay, Microsoft Exchange is an old technology of email system of Microsoft. The Microsoft is executed Office 365 in 2011. And no one is going to believe that there is a cloud-based technology is going to happen. Exchange is an on-premises technology, and they have introduced that cloud-based system. And we have adopted for 16,000 users globally in Jindal Saw for Office 365. And this is a unique case study, huge, big case study prepared by Microsoft, and they have globally published that case study on Jindal Saw. This is the unique thing. You can Google it. You can find it on the online also. Lodha Group 300 server movement. This is one of my bigger challenge to me, move 300 server from a one, you know, data center, na? Data center. Okay, one data center to another data center. We have hosted 300 server in X data center. We have moved to the running 300 server to the another. To the another data center. This is a very, very challenging project. You can take online also that case study. Advanced Enzyme SafeM from Israel and VC for nine location. Advanced Enzyme is a research-based company. In 2007, right now, lot of companies, they have implemented information security. You are aware about that information security, MDM, and so many technology on the information. But in 2007, we have purchased a technology from Israel that SafeM enterprise security solution for research-based company. What they are doing research, they are doing in the biotechnology, they are doing research. And the pain point is that whenever the research scientist is leaving that company, na, that they are going to take that data for the Y company. They are going to leave Advanced Enzyme. They have to take whatever the case study, whatever the research they have created, they have gone to the next company, and they are going to creating product and selling there. Then we have implemented the SafeM from Israel, one of the unique thing in 2007 in India, that they have come up, they have searched that product, and on the basis of that, they have implemented that technology. So one of the huge case study, then video conferencing for nine locations. You know Polycom? Polycom video conferencing? This is one of the prospect you have to study, that Polycom is one of the bigger thing that they have come with the video conferencing. In 2007, we have implemented 10 locations per week. Right now, this is very common, but a lot of companies, they have implemented right now. But in 2007, minimum to minimum company, they are using video conferencing, or we have implemented it. Lenovo Nutanix, we have already done some innovation. Slum B Mobile, as you have video, this is one of the input. Data analysis, BI and BO. You have to make your career as a data. Data is a new oil, I can say. You know what's the importance of oil in our country? Okay, the same thing going to happen for data also. If suppose somebody is going to build your career in data, let you can build it. A to Z, Z to A, reverse engineering, you can also start doing by the data only. Data is the new oil, data is the future. BI, BO, analysis, whatever the data-driven approach is, the maximum company they are looking for is a data person. Those who are doing some analytics, they are looking for the person. Information security, cloud, IoT, and mobile app, excellent negotiator and cost analysis. Example like GSA, lot of excellent negotiations I have done for our projects. My inspiration come from, I am following some spiritual leaders like Sri Sri Murari Bapu, Sri Sri Ravi Shankar, and Sri Gaur Gopal Das. I am following these three leaders. Aap inke video dekhiye. Just you have follow your leader. Who is your leader? Maybe your teacher is your leader. Just you have to follow something. I am following all these three. I am following my father also, no more, but I am following his, some of the good things. My reading daily strategic motivational news information and doing some charity. Doing some charity. You can start doing some charity. In rainy season, you can do it. In Balaji College, they are going for tree plantation. You have to do something. You have a young student, you have a chance to charity something. Free of cost, aap kar sakte ho, okay? That video is selected for Birendra Sehwag, that World Cup 19, one of the unique video. how I am going to create a leader. You can check it in the Google also, that video is available. That Dell is running a campaign for your three unique ideas that you are creating a team, your leader in the company itself. And on the basis of that video, that quality, communication and the quality, that Virendra Sehwag is selected that video. Okay.
So, my name is Chitrangan Kesri. I am the head of IT at Kanaka Group of Companies. Integrity, relationship building and creativity and yoga helped me to navigate my team to understand better. My team is able to deliver project on time. I am motivating my team to work better to improve ourselves and do a leadership job. Creating leader is also my passion. I am doing the same. Thanks for listening to me.
Creating a leader. Lot of my ex-colleagues, lot of my ex-juniors, they are leading the IT. They are leading some of the teams. Okay. Lot more than 10. Lot of my juniors are my competitor right now. They have a 15, 16 years of experience. They are young. I am a 25 years experience. Company paper them, not me, maybe sometime. But my team members are the leaders right now in the market. In lot of companies, they are leading. This is especially for you. The next video, this is very important here. Light, who is handling that light? That video is very important. Next video is very important. Okay? Who is handling that light? That video I am going to show you, this is from the Harvard Business Publication, and this is for the goal setting. So this is the right time you have to set your goal. You are going to make your career in HR, recruitment, payroll, sales, marketing, data analytics, BIBO, information technology. What you are going to do, you have to make your goal, okay? What is this? You have to make your goal. Make your short-term goal, long-term goal. Make your goal very smart. This is the right time. You have started your session, okay? You have to make your goal, 3 months goal, 6 month goal, 1 year goal, what you are going to do it, okay? On the basis of that, you are going to achieve your target. Okay? The goal is very, very important. This is the right time you have to create your goal. What you can focus. Directly and indirectly, we are selling something. Focus on your selling skill. focus on your selling skill directly or indirectly. Everybody is selling something. Okay, you can focus on your selling skill. HR guys may be sometime going to tell us that what I am selling, you are also selling. IT is also selling something. Information technology, we are selling every time, technology, new thing, improvement. We are going to tell our sales guy, our management guy, our account guy, we have improved that technology, that we are selling something. Everybody is selling something. We have to improve your selling skill. Father of modern management, Philip Kotler. Maybe you have started reading Philip Kotler book. Marketing is not the art of finding engineers where to exhibit what you do. Marketing is the art of creating genuine value. Marketing is art of creating your genuine value. Okay, so you have to just create your genuine value. You have created marketing in your family also. That we have decided that we have to start a management course in Balaji. This is also a selling skill, management skill in your family. Somebody with an engineering background also, okay? They have done engineering, after that they are going for that management. You are selling something in your family also. You are selling something to your own self also. To improve your selling skill. Focus on your client, internal or external. This is the one of the major things. Focus on your client. Who is your client? Everybody is your client. Internally, externally, you have to focus on your client. Client service is one of the things, unique thing that you are going to improve everything. Generate some innovative idea, create and practice it. Generate your innovative idea. Create it and practice it. Share it with your team member. Create a small team, innovate something, create with your team member and practice this. You are going to achieve this or not. Okay? Your success month. Improve your mental stability by doing some physical exercise, yoga, marathon. You have started, you are going to start at 8 o'clock here. 8 to 8, 12 hours job. How you are going to improve your energy to work on 17 hours, 18 hours? Do something, morning walk, something running, some yoga, some small marathons. Okay? Make yourself perfect fit. Look smart always. Adopt business dress. Make yourself fit. Make yourself smart. Make it business ready. Maybe you all miss, I don't know how much, 600, 700, 1,000. Maybe I am going to select one of them in you who is excellent in your dressing, excellent in your communication. Make yourself perfect fit every time. Ready with your dressing, right? Make yourself expert in Microsoft Excel. If you are going to grow, you have to learn Excel. You have to make yourself expert in your Microsoft Excel technology. Basic and advanced. I can say that you can marry with Microsoft Excel. Okay, your whole life that Excel is going to help you to create your business value, create your data analysis. Whatever tool you are going to use, you are going to use Power BI, you are going to use Click, you are going to use Tableau. All of the technology there, that Excel is going to help you for your data analysis. Whatever the management you are doing, Excel is going to help you. Data-driven approach. Whatever you are reading, whatever you are doing, you have to make your data-driven. Sub-analysis is going to come, some analysis. Whatever the management you are doing, some analysis you have to come with. Some data-driven analysis. A data strategy enables data-driven decision-making using technology and application that help a business achieve is a strategic decision. If suppose someone is going for a strategic decision, you have to improve your data quality, right? Work for your time management skill. Morning to evening, how to send calendars. Okay, work your time management. Time management is very, very important for everybody. From students, teachers, and whatever, professionals also, time management is very, very important. improve your social networking profile, especially on LinkedIn. If you have, you are using LinkedIn, you have to improve your social networking profile. Don't insult any garbage in on LinkedIn. जैसे आप लोग फेसबुक में डालते हैं राइट यू हैव टू इम्प्रूव योर क्वालिटी वेन यू आर गोइंग फॉर ए कैंपस ना योर कंपनी योर प्रोस्पेक्ट इज गोइंग टू चेक यू व्हाट इज योर सोशल नेटवर्किंग प्रोफाइल इवन दे आर गोइंग टू चेक एवरीथिंग ऑन फेसबुक ऑन इंस्टाग्राम ऑन ट्विटर ऑन लिंक्डइन बट लिंक्डइन इज अ वन ऑफ द प्रोफेशनल प्रोफाइल वेयर यू कैन मेक ए ब्यूटिफुल रेज्यूम ब्यूटिफुल थिंग एंड इम्पोस्ट इट वर्क फॉर पीपल मैनेजमेंट स्किल You have to do a people management. You know everybody, 1,000, you know everybody. So you have to improve your that people management skill internally. Internally, let you can start and improve your people management work. Involve everyone. Involve everyone. If you are doing some exercise, something, you have to involve everyone. Involve every team member. Every team, there is a person that that he is going to talk more. He is not going to involve everybody. So you have to involve everybody. Improve your financial knowledge, saving and investment, cost and cost control, negotiation. Financial knowledge is very, very important. Your negotiation skill, everything on the finance side. Improve your financial knowledge by saving and investment. Saving and investment is also very important for students. Because everybody is going to take some money from your father, mother, brother, sister. Okay, make something, how you are going to save, how you are going to control your saving. And make it a habit that you have to know how you are going to negotiate it. Improve your entrepreneurship skill. Entrepreneurship means, anybody think about who is going to start their own companies? Have you think? Out of 1,000, oh, somebody is thinking that they are going to start. So we have to improve your entrepreneurship skill. This is the right time in within 2 years that we have to improve your entrepreneurship skill. Make a winning habit, never give it. Example, World Cup. Make a winning habit. Jitna hai, participate it. Lot of activities your college is also doing. Participate it. Lot of enterprises, they are doing lot of things. You have to participate it, make it a winning habit. Write something, read something. On the basis of that, you are going to improve it. Participate. This is very important. Don't ignore yourself. Humse nahi hone wala hai. Don't ignore yourself. Just participate it. Try it to win it. Okay? Just participate it. Success is a steady progress towards one's personal goal. Success is a steady progress. Okay? Slowly aapko progress. Just you have to participate it. I have won more than 100 awards. Why? Because I am participating something. I am writing something. My small project is going a big in the market. It means my small innovation, somebody feel that this is one of the big in the Mumbai, that Slumby Mobile app. We never think that this is one of the innovative projects, but Economics Times, some of the jury, they have selected one of the innovative projects. They have published that video on it. ET Now, they have published article on Economics Times, and so many times, in a week, in a month, how brand value is going to increase. That company's brand value is also, my brand value also increased. My company's brand value is also increased a lot. Ask for your feedback. Ask for your feedback, your feedback. Ask your teacher, your colleagues, your friends, your feedback. How you are improving. You have joined management college, how you have improved. Your success month, never rush for any decision. Never rush for any decision. You are going to select your branch, you have to just think, never rush for any, kisi ke kaane par ye nahi karna hai. Never rush for any decision, right? Reward for yourself and enjoy doing part. If you have been success, reward yourself and do some small party, okay? Enjoy yourself. Always believe on teamwork. Teamwork is very, very important. Always believe on teamwork, and teamwork is very, very important. Daily reading habit, that like Economics Times. How many of people are daily reading? Okay, especially Economics Times. Make a friend of Economics. If you are going to succeed in business, you have to daily read Economics. Somebody is going to ask, what is the heading of Economics Times today? This is the right time. If suppose in your campus selections, your company are going to ask you. what is in the sports page, what is in the first page, what is in the business page, which one share is going to up, down, what is the market, how DHFL is going to work or not, what is going on in the Indigo, lot of things they are going to ask you. So make yourself prepared. This is the right time you have to prepare yourself. Select a perfect guru, a mentor. You have a lot of teachers here. Your friends, your father, your mother, perfect your I can say life partner, your guru, that who is going to mentor you in your journey. Make it a perfect guru. Come early in the class, you have to ask a lot of questions in your teacher. You have to make one of the teacher is your guru. This is the right time that you have to select your perfect guru. He is my guru. And you have to ask whatever you are feeling bad, good, company's information, you are facing any problems, any relationship. You have to ask your guru that I am facing this much of problem. Or on the basis of that, the real management is going to come and they are going to guide you properly. Focus on your communication skill, very simple, improve your project management skill. Project management is very, very important. You know PMI, Project Management Institute is there. You people are doing management, project management is very, very important. That you have to improve your project management skill also. This is my second last PPT, that KPMG prediction for the 2019, top 10 technology, right? Top 10 technologies kya hone wale hai in 2019. That IoT, Internet of Things, everybody know IoT? Okay, Internet of Things, RPA, Robotic Process Automation. RPA, what is RPA? RPA is a, we have to avoid some manual process by doing some automation. Some insurance company, banks. You know how check processing happen in bank? This is a complete process. This is the automated process. How insurance companies are working? They are working on the totally on the automation only. Artificial intelligence and machine learning. Those who have engineering, you have to focus your machine learning skill. Machine learning and data-driven skill. This is very, very important. Everybody is talking for robotic and machine learning right now in 2019. Every company are asking you that you are doing something for RPA or machine learning. If you are going to tell, yes, I am doing something, they are going to go in details and they are going to ask you, right? This is very, very important. Blockchain, robotic automation for vehicle. Robotic automation for vehicle. New company is launched in India now. What's their name? MG Vector. What they are doing? They are using that Tesla-based concept, and this is one of the features that companies are using in the research also, that RPA and advanced intelligence are working on this. Augmented reality. Everybody knows augmented reality. Why? Augmented reality glasses and virtual reality, you can virtually think and you can imagine anything. Social networking and collaboration technology. Social networking, we have already talked that LinkedIn, but that collaboration technology, that if suppose someone is interested for digital marketing, this is one of the very unique thing in India, that digital marketing is also very growing, very fast. And every company, there is one unique department for selling, and this is one of the digital. In Kanakia Group, 5-6 people are working only for digital. And they are coordinating with that external companies, that how leads is going to come online. So digital is also one of the future, that you have to make yourself digital ready. Biotech, digital health and genetics. Have you seen anywhere that doctor is not available in your place? Doctor is available remotely and they are going to check that patient. Have you seen anywhere? But that technology is already evaluated, and lot of companies, they are doing research that if suppose patients are sitting here in Pune and that doctor is sitting in Mumbai, and they are going to check internally by using technology. And this is one of the common things is going to boom market. On-demand marketplace platform, on-demand marketplace like Flipkart and Amazon. So what we have discussed overall, this is my last slide. After that, we have to platform is open for Q&A. Whatever we have discussed, the overall business management skill list. This is very important. See, business management skill. We have to improve our communication skill. What we have discussed to improve our communication skill, we have to improve our negotiation skill. We have to improve our time management skill. We have to make our goal setting skill, goal setting, make it a goal setting ready. This is very, very important. Make your goal ready. Financial knowledge. Okay, whatever the, if suppose you are going to sell something, you have to know what is the cost of my product. On the basis of that, you are going to sell, or you have to improve your negotiation skill, sales and marketing skill. This is very, very important. Everybody is talking for sales and marketing, but some part is going to play in your daily life that you are going to sell something. Leadership skill, your leadership skill. Team building and team management skill, project management and business law knowledge. So these are the things. Business law is also going to play a very important role. Regulations of the companies. If suppose we are in the real estate, lot of regulations are there. Suppose FMCG, pharma, bio research, internet of things, digital, everybody, the government regulations are going to play a very big role. Financial sector, major of the, out of the 1,000, 20-30% are going to make a career in financial sector. Financial sector is totally regulated only. So you have to make your skill on the basis of your goal. If suppose you have make a goal that you are going in the bank or in the financial institute, so improve your that business skill also, business law. What law is going to play in the financial sector? And this is going to improve your skill. Okay, you can ask your question if you have anything. We have a half an hour left. Anybody, any question? If there is no question, that means my presentation is not successful. You have to ask something. Yeah.
Good evening, sir. Yeah. So first of all, welcome to Sri Balaji Society. Sir, my question is, for digital marketing, can you suggest some of the certification that we can do online?
Certification is one of the way, that lot of certifications are available online. LinkedIn is one of the platforms where we have to go and take a certification. But digital marketing is very, very a small thing, very a small part of your selling skill. So first you have to start your making your selling skill by generating something. On the basis of that, you have to go for the digital marketing. Okay. LinkedIn is one of the best platforms. You have to go your certification for digital marketing. Okay. LinkedIn, there is a, in LinkedIn, there is a course, paid course is there. On the basis of that, you are going to select your course and you have to step. This is a 1 week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks video course is there, online course is there. You can check also on the Simple Learn. lot of digital marketing courses are there. They are going to charge you 7,000, 8,000 rupees online courses, and you have to learn and you have to make your certification online. These are the platforms available. But right now I am going to tell you, just improve your selling and marketing skill. And right now that the innovation, whatever in market income, na, that whatever the knowledge you are going to get, you are going to get in your course only. That certification is not going to play a very big role in your campus placement. But your knowledge, whatever you are, how you are going to sell something on the digital platform, this is the one of the unique things. But you can check on the LinkedIn or in the Simple Learn, all of these sites are ABC Consultancy, they are also doing, even Naukri.com, they are doing online courses. Then you have to check it. These are the standard courses available in the market. 7,000-8,000 they are going to charge you. Or 1 week, 30 days courses is there for the 15 minute, 20 minutes courses. Okay? Thank you.
Good evening, sir. Sir, you have mentioned that we should improve our selling skills. So, sir, as a marketing student, I want to know that how we should improve our selling skill.
Your selling skill, why I am going to tell you that selling skill, na? Selling skill is going to improve whatever you are, your guru, I am talking for your guru. Just you have to go and sell. Jaise ganje ko kangi bechte hain. This is one of the simple thing. You have to go and tell, I am going to sell you that, sir, laptop, soap, shampoo, anything. You are just go to your team member and just you have to sell it. Just you have to practice this. You have a 2 years time that you have to sell it. But that selling is not going to play you well in the market. To improve that selling, you have to start doing your marketing research skill. Start doing some of the marketing research. On the basis of that, you are going to improve it. So just you have to internally build your network, a small network with your friend. Internally, you have to sell it something. Go with your guru and you have to sell something. So these types of things you have to. Selling is also play a classroom role also. Classroom roadmap you are going to play. Na? If suppose someone is going to ask a question, this is also a selling skill. And this is your selling skill. That's why you have asked me a question. So just you have to try it. What you are going to ask is, those who have asked so many questions is a good salesman, I can say. Right? Just you have to improve it. You have to discuss with your team member, talk to them, discuss with your guru how you are going to proceed, and slowly you have to improve it. Right? Thank you.
Hello, sir. This side, sir.
This side. Balcony. Good evening, sir. Sir, people generally asked us how you see yourself after 2 years, how you see yourself after 5 years. And you started your session with how I see myself after 25 years. So my question to you is how you see yourself after 25 years.
Excellent. I have started my journey as a, I can say, I am doing job in Prakash Airfreight. Right now this is in FedEx in night shift. I am selling credit card in morning. So I have started my journey. I don't have a money to do further study. But I have a big thought that I have to become a CIO in one day. So these thoughts carry a lot of things. In my curriculum, in my resume, I have made myself that every year I am going to study something. Agar aap mere resume dekhenge or on your LinkedIn profile, if you are going to check, I am studying something every year. Either I have money available or not. That's why I have reached to Harvard-like institutes. That's why I have reached to IIT-like institutes, where I have to utilize my maximum time and get a batch topper. That batch topper is one of the unique things created in my life. That Jindal-like company selected me. So these are the things you have to generate yourself. How money is going to come to you? Aapke pitaji de rahe hain, mother de rahe hain, brother, sister. Who is going to pay you? How you are going to generate that value? how you are going to give it, how you are going to give it to your society. So these are the things you have to think for your next 20 years. And in these 20 years, your mother and father is going to play a very big role. Seva, sadhana, and satsang. This is one of the things, if you, you have adopted good thing, then you are going to make a successful leader. So these are the things I have adopted. And on the basis of that, I am growing, and slowly growing, not fast, but I am growing. And feel happy that I am satisfied with my growth in the market. So these are the things.
Hello, sir. So my question is Kanakya Group using any technologies mentioned by you, like AI and all? And if yes, which technologies are being used?
Kanakya Group is using very latest technology. We are using some of the gaming technology in India. Within 3 months, we are going to come with one of the unique thing in India, that real estate is going to come with a some unique thing on AI ML platform. Right now, I am working with one of the projects where that you heard about digital gym, you have heard about digital aquarium, you have heard about digital hodgepodge game. These types of concepts we are going to implement in our some of the projects. Normal real estate company, they are doing gym, they are doing that swimming pool, they are doing garden and all the things. We are going out of the way on the AI ML platform, and we are going to give you some of the unique game. Like, have you heard about Japanese table tennis? Japanese table tennis. How you are heard? No, no one is heard in India that Japanese normal table tennis we are playing, okay? Green board, white ball, there is some bat. We are going for something digital. That your white ball is going a red, green, blue. Your board is something like that you are on, playing on the river, or something like that. We are AI ML platform, we are going to implement it. Within 3-4 months, we are going to study some of the case study also, and you can come view in our Powai project in Mumbai. So a lot of technology we are working. We have a Lenovo Nutanix HCI solutions. We have a lot of mobile applications. We are using that Microsoft Dynamics for CRM. We have our own customized ERP application. We are not using SAP, but we are using our own ERP, especially built up for the real estate industry. All applications are online. Recently, we have implemented a customer service application. Real estate company, what builders are doing, they are creating flats, they are selling to you. On the basis of that, they are going to charge you. But we are not, that Kanakya is not believe on just only to sell you. That they are going to believe you for the service also. So we have implemented a service application also, a cloud-based service application. Each client, whenever they are going to get the possession, we are going to give you a mobile app also. Okay, if suppose you are facing any problem in your flat, some electrical issue, some water shortage, some leakage, you have to raise a ticket, and on the basis of that, our facility department is going to facilitate. So these types of technology we are using and we have adopted. That's why Kanakya is one of the largest builder in Mumbai.
Hello, sir. Good evening, first of all. As you are from Magad University, I am too from the Magad University, sir. You are from chemistry background, sir. So after from chemistry background, how you manage yourself, how you prepare yourself to become a veteran in IT sector, sir, in a technology background, sir?
My thought is that I have to make myself as an engineer that time, in 90s, I can say. But anyhow, due to, I can say, financial crunch in my family, I have not done, but I have done my graduation in chemistry. After that, I qualified for GRE GMAT, for BIT Mesra, for PGDCA. And just my mathematics is very, very strong. So on the basis of that, just I have switched my career from chemistry to computer application. But in my class, in BIT Mesra, I am very, very weak student. My teachers is telling me that he is very, very weak. Means I can say in batch of 30, I am the 20th number of student who is going to score lowest mark. But my teacher loves me because I am very punctual. I am on time. I am in the lab. I am in the, every time I am struggling to do something. That's why I have completed. This is one of the things. Kamjor hona, weak is not a very bad thing. But I have accepted that I am very weak in computer that time. But I have adopted myself that build my guru, make my guru happy by doing 100% class, doing 100% lab, doing whatever the logics we have in the programming, we are going to apply it. And the same things I have learned in my BIT Mesra, and the same thing I am using right now, and build my career in the information technology department. Right? This is my journey.
Hello, sir. I'm pretty happy for my friends as they have the habit of asking questions. I have the habit of theorizing things as you'll be interrogating us in the end. So my question is, it's not a question basically. It's not a question. He said, basically you people ask us, where do we see ourselves after 25 years? So the thing is, we have the tendency of focusing on goals rather the process. We are just amenities. You people are just amenities. We are just newbies in the market. How can we see ourselves beyond 25 years or beyond 10 years in the market? This question should be neglected. What I feel should be avoided at the very first place. This is my perception. I'm not overruling you. But at the same point of time, I would like you to fall at my place and correct me if you have to. Thank you.
I'm not agree this. Why I am not agree this? Because there is a something goal. If suppose you are going to create your goal, on the basis of that you are going to enter yourself in the processes. Process come after goal. If suppose you have to make your goal, you have to make your goal that you have to join Balaji, you have joined Balaji. When you have joined Balaji, there is some processes behind this. Okay? So these are the things. If suppose you are not going to make, no one going to tell us 20, 30 years back, yeah? Not a management college is so mature that we have to, in Magad University is going to tell me that you have to prepare your goal, that what you are. I have decided that I am going to make myself as a chemist. That's why I have joined in chemistry. When I joined chemistry, I think that there is a new market comes in India, that computer science, that I have joined in BIT. So these are the things. If suppose you are going to make your perfect goal, a HR guy is also a selling guy. Suppose next 5 years I am going to make myself as, I am going for a recruitment in HR department. Recruiter as a HR in HR department. Next 3-4 years, I have think that I am a good seller also. Just I have to make my next 3-4 years goal that I am good in selling. That's why, you know, ABC Consultancy? They are in the consultancy of manpower. Right now, that recruiters are selling something. That they are selling educational tools. They are selling some recruitment tools. They are also recruiters. They are selling something. So some of the time, you are not going to make your goal for the 25 years. Like latest, you start for the 2-3 years goal, na? 5 years goal. Na? 5 years goals, if you are going to achieve it, let you can prepare for your 3-4 years goal or next goal. So these are the things. Lot of entrepreneurs, if suppose Flipkart is out going to come, when they have passed IIT, if they are not going to prepare some goal, they are selling books only. In 2007, they are selling books only. This is their small goal. Or on the basis of that, 1 lakh crore company is generated as a Flipkart and Walmart-like company is purchased. So these are the things. If suppose you are going for a small goal, maybe you are right, but you have to think, you have to talk with your guru. If you have generated your guru in your batch of teachers or your father, just you have to ask his goal is, can I go prepare this goal for 5 years? Just you have to ask your teacher, your guru, that this is my goal, I am going to prepare it. That's why goal is very, very important. Processes baad mein aa jata hai, yaar, you can do it. Processes, lot of processes are there.
Good evening, sir. I'm in the balcony, sir.
Yeah.
Sir, I'm here. I have a very basic question and simple question, sir. This question is bothering me since my childhood. Every other person says me that to be innovative, creative, but none of them talks about how to be innovative and creative, sir. Innovation is the solution to all our problems which our society is facing right now. How can I stand different among others, not only me, but every other person in this auditorium? So in which skills or aspects I can work to be innovative and creative?
Okay. Have you gone to Pune railway station?
Yes, sir.
What is the shortest route?
I'm new to in Pune, sir.
You are new in Pune. Just innovate it, nah? Some of the shortest route. This is the innovation.
I got the answer, sir.
Hello, sir.
Just you have to innovate something. Just you have to think out of the box. This is an innovation. Lenovo Nutanix is not an innovative solution. Whatever I have mentioned that this is an innovative solution. But this is not innovative solution. How this is innovative? That in-house, what we have done, cloudless structure we have created in-house. Hundreds of VMs. I am going to create in a minute by sitting here. 100 se upar VM bana sakte hai by sitting here, but I am not going to do in the VMware. So this is called innovation. So just you have to think out of the box. What is innovation in your classroom when you are going to attend a marketing class? There is some innovation, na? If suppose every day you are going to, just you have to ask one question, na, every day to your teacher. What innovative I am going to do today? Just thinking out of the box is the innovation. Nothing else. And just you have to practice it and do it. Have you heard about 10 years back that fan is going to come? Dust-proof fan. There is an advertisement comes, na? Somebody's innovation is there. But where is the innovation? You know, in fan, where is the innovation? Is in the fan there is the innovation? No, not in fan. That chemical coating, whatever they are doing in the fan, is the innovation. You know, Tata, that gari, Nano. This is the innovation. But how this is prop in India? This is really an innovation. But we have an Indian mentality that 1 lakh ka gaadi nahi lenge. We are going to sell 3-5 lakhs of cars. But this is one of the innovation. So just you have to thinking out of the box is an innovation. Bullet is innovation. Bullet motorcycle, you know, bullet. This is innovation. Someone is rejected in UK, US, is adopted by the Indians, is called an innovation. So thinking out of the box, all of the things are innovation. So don't think that you are not doing anything wrong. Just you have to innovate something. Think out of the box. This is called innovation.